Yeah, man, it's the newest member of the Spotlight team. Me, DJ Chase, man. Thank you, Vero G, the loudmouth. We gonna tear up the world, tear up the globe, tear up the internet, tear up the YouTubes, tear up the streaming. You already know what it is, man. Wednesday night, 6 p.m. to 7 p.m., man, on all internet platforms. Go out there and get it. Listen in! Yeah, man, it's Worldwide Sounds Record Zone. DJ Chase, man, you're now locked in with the Spotlight Radio Show on DTF Radio, man. Vero G, the loudmouth, and now myself, DJ Chase, man. Streaming on all platforms, all that on a DTF Radio app, Wednesday night, 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Yeah.
Broadcasting 24-7.
You know that is.
24 hours a day, 365 days a year. 366 if it's a leap year. TGFradio.com. We never stop.
Check out this amazing, amazing award shop called Balloon Awards, where you could get your latest plaques, awards, everything else there, customized at 3324 Avenue, Brooklyn, New York. Their number is 718-252-2792. Their email is BELONE1@yahoo.com. Check them out and show your support now.
What the hell are you supposed to be anyway?
That's not important right now.
No! What the hell is this little thing supposed to be? It doesn't look like anything.
Chef, the turkeys!
Oh, all right. How would you like to use some sex toys?
Sex toys? Like what?
Like this very special device. I call it Chef's Pleasure Bag.
How does it work?
Now, all you do is put this paper bag over your head, and it increases your sexual pleasure.
Really? Well, hell, let's give it a shot!
Ah, yeah, that's much better. I've converted to Islam.
Islam?
From now on, my name is Abdul Muhammad Jabbar Rauf Karim Ali. With everyone in town so insensitive about the flag, I find it no longer fitting to use my slave name.
Well, we need help with our debate club. We have to explain why we think the flag should not be changed.
You what? You don't think they should change the flag?
Not really. Yeah, we don't see what the big deal is.
Well, that figures you don't. Because your cracker-ass parents turn you into little cracker-ass cracker racists. Don't you see? All this time I thought these little crackers had turned racist, when actually they were so not racist that they didn't even make a separation of black and white to begin with. All they saw when they looked at that flag was five people.
Aww. Aww.
Mr. Chef, sir?
Yes, Pip, what is it?
But I still don't have a helmet.
I know, Pip. The school can't afford helmets for everybody.
Yes, but couldn't we rotate who doesn't have a helmet every week? Does it always have to be me?
Yes, Pip, I'm afraid it does.
Oh.
Sorry, son. Now get your ass in there.
Stan, sometime God take those closest to us because it makes him feel better about himself. He's a very vengeful God, Stan. He's all pissed off about something we did thousands of years ago. He just can't get over it. So he doesn't care who he takes. Children, puppies, it don't matter to him so long as it makes us sad.
But, Chef, when is the right age for us to start having sex?
It's very simple, children. The right time to start having sex is 17.
17?
17.
So you mean 17 as long as you're in love?
Nope, just 17.
But what if you're not ready at 17?
17. You're ready. I'm gonna make love even when I'm dead. My body might get cold, but it's always hot in my bed. Make love. Don't be afraid. Just because my heart ain't beating, it don't mean you won't get laid.
Are you ready?
I said, are you
for the thousands in attendance, for the millions watching around the world, because they are a great team. They are great partners. They're like the WWE's version of Siegfried and Roy. you're looking at the two white tigers that are going to be hanging off your jugulars. Let's get ready to suck up!
And if you're not down with that, we got two words for ya!
Escobar season has returned.
It's been a long time. Been a long time coming.
You are listening to the Spotlight Radio Show on DTF Radio, weekly Wednesdays, 6 to 7 p.m.
I'm turning back now. This is what makes me. This is what I am.
Do you hate me now?
QB.
But I won't stop now.
Real niggas.
Cause I can't stop now.
Brave hearts.
Do you hate me now?
Come on.
But I won't stop now. Cause I can't stop.
You motherfuckers want to go to war?
Do it now. Do it now.
Don't blah.
Hate the money I see. Clothes that I buy. Ice that I wear. Blows that I try. Close your eyes. Picture me rolling. Sixes. Money falling. Bitches. Honeys that swollen. The richest. Knives get in ya. Most critically acclaimed. Pulitzer. Prize winner. Best storyteller. Thug narrator. My style's greater. Model data. Big threat to a lot of you haters. Commentators. Ringside. Try watching my paper. Almost a decade. Quite impressive. Most of the best is in the S's. But it's rap shit that I stand for. Expanding more to the big screen. Bill Gates dreams. But it seems you'd rather see me in jail with state dreams. Want me off the scene fast. But good things last. Like your favorite MC. Still making some mean cast. First rapper to bring a platinum plaque back to the projects. But you still wanna hate? Be my guest, I suggest.
Money is power, motherfucker. I got millions of thumbs on salary. Do it now.
You can hate me now.
I won't stop.
But I won't stop now.
I can't stop.
Cause I can't stop now.
You can hate me.
You can hate me now.
Do it. I hate
now.
You too.
But I won't stop now.
Come on.
You can hate me now. Cause I can't stop now.
Come on.
You can hate me now.
You can hate me.
Do it now.
Do it now, told you do it now.
Let's go.
You wanna hate me, then hate me. What can I do but keep getting money? Funny, I was just like you. I had to hustle hard, never give up until I made it. Now y'all saying that's a clever nigga. Nothing to play with. Hate on me. I blew, but I'm the same OG. People warn me. When you on top, there's envy. Took my niggas out the hood, but you doubt on us. Saying we left the hood, but can't get it out of us. My bad. Should I step on my shoes? Give them to you. Here's my cars and my house. You can live in that too. Criticize when I float for the street. Hate my dress code. Gucci this, Fendi that. What you expect, ho? Nickname Esco. Took this game to its threshold. Best flow, I bet the whole US know. Try to make it like you the realest. But who the illest? Think we all know the answer to that. Cause niggas feel us, right?
You think I'ma come this far and let you niggas stop me now? I hate you now.
You can hate me now.
I won't stop.
But I won't stop now.
Can't stop.
Yes, sir. Hello.
You can hate me now.
I hate you too.
But I won't stop now.
You can hate me now.
Cause I can't stop now. You can hate me now.
You can hate me now.
You can hate me now.
I like this. I like the way this feels.
Let's go.
It's a thin line between paper and hate. Friends and snakes. 9 millis and 38s. Hell or the pearly gates. I was destined to come. Predicted. Blame God. He blew breath in my lungs. Second to none. Wicked turn wives to widows. Shoot through satin pillows. The desolate one. Took a little time to claim my spot. Chairman of the board until this game stopped. And I side with the Lord. Ride for the cause while driving niggas shot at my doors. Plotting, I'm sure. They catch me with their glocks to my jaws. Tried sticking me up, but I flipped on these ducks. Instead of me, ambulances were picking them up. Niggas fear what they don't understand. Hate what they can't conquer. Guess it's just the fury of man. Became a monster, a top of the world. Never falling, I'm as real as they come. From day one, forever balling. Come on.
But I won't stop now.
Come on.
cause I can't stop now.
Hate me now.
You can hate me now.
You can hate me now.
You can hate me now. You can hate me now.
Come on, niggas.
But I won't stop now.
Get this shit over with. It ain't gonna never stop, niggas.
Ain't gonna never stop, motherfucker.
Mix with the Worldwide Sounds Records.
Hear it, hey.
DJ Chase, lock it in. You know the vibe.
Uh-huh.
What's good, world? It's the one and only DJ Chase, Worldwide Sounds Records, the newest member of the Spotlight Radio Show.
Yeah.
Let's get into it.
Yeah.
New music from the homie Johnny Floors, Brooklyn Zone. Vero G, the loudmouth. Let's go. DJ Chase.
Johnny Floors. We good outside.
Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter at underscore DJ Chase. He's outside.
Uh-huh.
Like I said, man, log on DJChaseDigital.com. Instagram underscore DJ Chase. Let's go. New music from the homie Johnny Floss to open up mix.
We good outside.
Whoa.
We good outside.
Whoa.
We good outside. We good outside, even during quarantine, you know we good outside. Screaming BLM, so you know we still outside. Uh-huh. We good outside. We good outside. Uh huh.
Yeah, man, we got the loudmouth and a very special Vero G bringing a bright and bubbly life today.
We
all human out there, so we gotta make it work. Getting that sweat on, getting that workout on. Stay healthy.
We good.
Stay blessed with a mask. Let's go.
You know we good outside. Screaming beat.
What you hear now is produced by yours truly, DJ Chase. New music from the homie Johnny Floss, Brooklyn Zone.
We good outside. We good outside. Even during quarantine, you know we good outside.
Spotlight Radio Show showcasing all up and coming independent artists. G.
Still outside. And I'm turning up. I'm always in a different bag and I ain't letting up. Yeah, this flow is nuts and simply can't be touched. But ain't no telling when I feel like I'm a bitch. Man, my team always winning. Why you always think I'm grinning? And these waves always spinning. And I'm always gonna be spinning.
Need those beats, I got you.
Really don't.
Prices is up, though. Prices is up.
You see my fit? Yeah, you know it's me. You see the shoes?
It's not even out yet, you dig? Don't worry, it's coming soon.
When I say I'm outside, that's just what I mean. We good outside, we good outside, we good outside, we good outside. Even during quarantine, you know.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, DTF Radio,
you know we still outside.
Yeah.
We good outside, we good outside, we good outside. We good outside, even during quarantine, you know we good outside. Screaming BLM, so you know we still outside. I talk the talk, and I walk the walk. Teaching all you rappers,
you
need the job. Feeling strong like Popeye when he eat his spinach. You see the T on me? Yeah, that's Brooklyn vintage. All about black business, cause I like to see black winners. Bad chick with me while we at dinner, but I...
Let's go, man. You already know, heavy rotation on our records, only independent. Let's go to Spotlight Radio Show. Vero G, the loudmouth, DJ Chase.
The go-to guy. Yeah, I get it done. I'm with all the smoke. Brooklyn, now you're right, no. Eating good and everything else in between. So when I say I'm outside, that's just what I mean. We good outside. We good outside. We good outside. We good outside. Even during quarantine, you know we good outside. Screaming BLM, so you know we still outside, huh? We good outside.
Let's go.
We good.
Let's go.
We good outside. We good
outside. Like I said, man, we good outside. Not even out yet. Exclusive, exclusive from DJ Chase.
You know we still outside.
Let's go. Whoa. Vero G, you got one more? We good. One more. As you say, like I said, man, independent Worldwide Sounds Records. That's my label. Let's go. DJ Chase. This one is called Atlanta 96. The homie Bag Runner Calvin. Yeah. Produced by yours truly, DJ Chase. Once again. It's gonna be DJ Chase Hour. I do it. DJing, production, I does it.
Got the trap jumping like a linebacker.
Chattanooga, Tennessee in the building.
Get in it, I need another cream. Feel like the way I whip it up, I need another
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Like the way I
yeah. Oh, shit.
ready? DJ Chase, lock it in. You know the vibe.
Like I said, man, DJ Chase featuring Backrunner Kelvin. This one's called Atlanta 96 on all streaming platforms. Stream that. Let's go. Chattanooga, Tennessee. Yeah. Beat by yours truly, DJ Chase. Yeah. Let's ride. Let's ride.
What up?
Got the trap jumping like Atlanta back in 96. The way I get it in, I need another creep.
Cheer, cheer.
It up, I need
you on that Facebook, log on DJChaseDigital.com, that DTF Radio app, Spotlight Radio Show, my newest member, DJ Chase,
the way I get it,
6 p.m. to 7 p.m. on Wednesday,
the way I,
yeah.
I need another rim, feel like the way I took it down, I need another bill. Big old heavyweight, I maintain my section, interstate and rental cars, I'm nationwide connected, if you need it, I can get it, hit my line, dog. Everything got a price and it must go. I really waited on the scale and back it up for real. I really pay my child support.
Hey, don't worry, I'm gonna get Vero G right too. You gonna get that in the studio too, you gonna get it right. Hey, hey, hey.
Mind the hard way, I make this shit look easy.
Facebook, what up? Facebook, what up?
Trapped up in like Atlanta back in 96. The way I get it in, I
like I said, man, DJ Chase featuring Backrunner Kelvin. Worldwide Sounds Records. Whoa, independent, let's go.
Jumping like Atlanta back in 96.
You need those hits, man, I gotcha.
I
gotcha.
Feel like the way I whip it up, I need another rim. Feel like the way I dip the down, I need another beat. Still serving up them pounds in the middle of a
loudmouth getting ready, he getting ready, loudmouth getting ready.
It's like a grow house in my damn house. Hit me when you win route. I got it when your plug's out. Better add me to your contacts. For tree emoji. Got me trapping over Snapchat. Send it to me on my Cash App. It's Backrunner Kelvin. My trap jumping like Atlanta, doing a 96 Olympics. Got the trap jumping like Atlanta, back in 96.
All right, man, we about to start this show right. We about to start this show right. I'm DJ Chase.
Fucking bye. Yes, thank you so much, DJ Chase. Shit, put fire in this motherfucking show. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, let me stop getting out of here. Yes, again, guys. Thank you so much, my love. Oh my God, I'm so excited. No problem. So we're on the Real G Spotlight Radio Show right now on DTF every Wednesday at 6 to 7 p.m. with the host Real G, co-host The Loudmouth, and our amazing new exclusive member, DJ Chess. Chase,
yes, we're going to the wrong one. What's going on?
Yeah, doing good. Actually, let me get straight to it. Let the world know who is DJ Chase. This just take a few minutes of your time.
He's the best.
Yes. Let the world know who you are, where you come from, and all that
real
good shit, baby.
A real hot DJ.
All right,
thank
here we
you,
go.
Thank you very much. Thank
you're
you,
welcome,
thank
my
you.
Love.
First, I'm from the Bronx. Well, Harlem in the Bronx.
Yeah.
You know, work hard to get where I'm at. You know, stay prayed up. God first always. Health second. You know, I'm just a regular just person, man. I you know, I do a lot, you know, make beats, produce, engineer, DJ, host, podcast, host, marketer. Where there's money, I'm there. So, you know, I'm just a general machine of all, or jack of all trades, as they say. So, you know,
that.
I'm very honored to be here with, you know, Vero G and Loudmouth, of course.
I'm honored, man.
Yes.
Actually,
thank
we
you,
had
you. You
welcome. We had you on the show a while back on what was online.
Yeah, yeah.
And I just found of course, you know, I had to do the research and I checked him out and he's legit. He's traveled. He has his own podcast. He's done a lot. And you know, I mean, you know, I love his work. His work ethic. He's
thank
on
you
top.
Very much. Thank
he's
you.
Welcome,
thank you.
Man.
Yeah, yeah. You gotta.
Are you welcome?
You gotta work hard, man. You know, nothing comes easy. You know, you gotta meet God halfway. So you know, I try to do my best.
You're welcome. And thank you for being a part of what we do.
Of course, of course.
Many more blessings in return, baby.
Of course, yes. I try, yes.
Not a problem, not a
yes,
problem.
Yes.
Can we get that applause real quick here before we get onto the show, baby?
I don't know if it's working, but...
Well, we'll make it work.
Shit.
We got the clap!
The clap. Oh, you want me to clap? I get the clap.
Oh, shit, he got the clap. Okay, hold on. Yes, and we got Gemini Stacks in the building right now with us.
Gemini Stacks is pop.
Know who it is.
Ass.
Talk to the mic. Get the mic close to you.
I'm new to the game right now, so...
Yes.
I'm so excited, so I hope y'all can come
more. And
yeah.
And I congratulate them. And
thank you.
That's pretty much it.
Definitely. No doubt. No doubt. No
part
doubt.
Of the 18,
oh, yeah, man. Arrow. That's right, baby. Arrow. Arrow. Stopping now. All right. Let's get to it now. Actually, let me hold this because that thing broke, so I hold on to it.
All right, so just for a few minutes, since I'm here in my Miami Heat jersey.
Oh, here you go. It's coming off, man.
They're not my team, but I always bring the heat.
Yeah, okay, here
so,
we go.
So, Gemini Stacks.
Wow.
What's up? The NBA's coming back finally since March. NBA's back next week. What's good? Talk to me. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. You know what? You know what it's about. I'm a sports fan. I love sports.
Yes.
Basketball, baseball, football, all that stuff. So, but right now, basketball's about to come back. So finally, after the COVID or whatever. So,
yeah.
You know, Miami Heat might be good, but you know.
You better say the Lakers.
Oh, damn! Fire.
Well, actually, I'm not even a Lakers fan. I'm a Bulls fan anyway. So,
all right,
from the '90s anyway. So, but you know, I'm glad that the NBA is coming back.
Yeah.
And finally, because I'm tired of watching regular TV.
Yeah.
You only go watch. You saw SportsCenter. They was playing today. They started today.
Yeah.
They started. The Clippers was playing the Mavericks.
Nice. Oh,
okay.
Yeah. Nice. Okay.
Yeah, we're sports junkies. Got to get our fix.
It
so I'm very excited.
Man. I love the Mets.
Yeah, the Yankees actually played the Mets this past weekend, two expedition games, and the Yankees won both.
Awesome.
There you go. There you go.
You know, so we're ready.
Yeah, I love the applause here. That's what I'm talking about. Yes.
We're ready. We're live on DTF Radio. Anybody's watching on Facebook, social media, call in. You want to talk about sports, 347-721-3161. We could take a few calls.
Yes.
347-321. 3161, call it now. You want to talk about sports? Want to talk to Vero G, the loudmouth, DJ Chase.
DJ Chase.
Yeah.
And Gemini Stacks. So let's do it right now.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah.
So more sports or how do we do this? Because I'm in my topic segment. You know how you always cut me off here.
Yeah. All right, so let's do your topic segment.
All right, thank you, Jesus. What's wrong with this bike thing today?
Is that anybody calls in, they call in. Go ahead.
All right, no problem. All right, so the topic segment. Yes, I love this part of the day. Yes, of the week. Why am I being weird?
We got to change the camera. But go ahead.
Okay, I just realized that we're talking and there's another side. It's all good, baby. It's all good. Let's keep going.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate you.
Jiwarikum. All right, guys. So first question for topic segment. So the first one is, if you was dealing with things and your friends will check up on you and knowing that they know that you're going through shit, are they really your friends? Now, who wants to answer that question first?
I'll go last.
Okay, so go ahead, DJ Chase. Go ahead.
You said if they what?
Okay. So what if they you're dealing with like personal things, right?
Yeah.
And supposedly they know what you're going through, but they only say, "Hey."
Oh, nah, I cut people off. I have the worst support system ever, so I end up doing everything.
Wow.
I'm the big brother, so yeah. But I kick them to the curb. I have no problem kicking people to the curb, though.
Ooh, yeah, facts.
I have no problem going.
Okay, that's what's up.
I try to be positive, you know, but in 20 people don't have respect in 2020. So
I know.
You gotta kind of be on your bully a little bit.
No, there's nothing wrong with that. Sometimes you gotta.
I like you. I like you though.
Oh, I like you too, DJ. I like you too. Cool. Which aggressive. All right, cool. How about you, Gemini Stacks?
If they don't understand, let it be, y'all. Sometimes y'all let people go.
Yeah, that's true.
You know, obviously, you know, personal questions and personal things like that. You know, you tell people, but at the end of the day. They going once you get mad or whatever. Once they get mad, they gonna tell shit anyway. So
exactly.
So don't tell nobody no personal stuff.
Cause it won't be out. Mm-hmm. Amen, man. How about you, Delamouth? I was gonna ask you.
Basically,
make it G rated.
As the saying goes, real situations exposes fake people. So basically, you know, they could kick rocks.
Mm.
You know, basically they could suck a dick. So keep it moving.
All right, and
that's about it. They were never really your friends or family in the first place.
Amen to that. And my point of view, I'll make it short and sweet. If you was a real friend from the beginning, I wouldn't even doubt you to even start blocking you or adding or deleting you. That's a little indirect. Just had to say that. And
thank you.
People say, why do you question my loyalty? Well, your motives and your actions speak for themselves.
Amen.
So you got yourselves to blame.
Thank you, thank you. Had to add it in there. Thank you, DJ Chase, for love.
It is what it is. It is what it is.
Definitely. All right, second question to this topic segment is...
Yeah, but look at the camera. All right.
Would you fuck your friend who is toxic? Now, who would want to start with that one?
Who, me?
Yeah, go ahead, Will.
What, Mel?
I'm in Gemini, look, sorry.
Wow. Fictionally, fictionally.
Look.
What if, let's say, possibility. Look,
if we cool, we good. Yo, let's get it on, y'all.
But what if they're toxic? What if they, like, want to stay with you and it's not just a booty call thing, you know?
As long as they can pay rent, they can buy food, and they got stuff, they're good. They can stay at their house. I stay at my house, we good.
Okay, okay. That's Have it. You ever went through that in your That's past, though?
If people let me call in 347 321-3161. Just in case we'll be coming on in 10 minutes.
That's right, baby. Now, question.
Yeah, that's why I said to stay at y'all. Stay at the house. We good. And we good. That's it.
Okay. Okay. How about you, Chase? Nothing? No? No? Just.
I've been out the game so long, I wouldn't even know where to start.
Okay. So. That's understandable.
Yeah, I've been out the game for like a long time, so I don't know what the playing field is like. So.
Okay.
I mean, I wouldn't do it. You know, I don't get involved in messy drama, but like I said, I'm more the peaceful guy. Spiritual one, so you know, I try to just keep it positive. Amen. If you got to get to that level, then you just got to remove yourself.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That, amen to that. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. How about you, Dilemouth?
Would I be with a toxic person?
You have a few in your past that I'm not gonna say.
Wow.
This is a really interesting one.
Yeah. I'll probably depending how good they are in bed.
Wow, but, you hit that one guy's first here.
I don't know. Hit it or quit it. I don't know.
So I guess
I should have took my own advice a few times, you know?
Wow. Well, my situation in the past, I regret a lot of shit. But hey, it is what it is, right?
Yes, it is. It is what
it
is.
It happens.
Exactly. All right, let's play a few songs on that. All right, got lined up on our computer here.
All right. We got a couple of drops. I'm trying to like work here at the same time.
All right, we're gonna let's see what we got here. All right, actually we're gonna play a song from an independent artist. I saw this on the gram and TikTok, so I decided to.
Oh no! Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't do it!
And
Jason.
Then after that, we have we're gonna have some music from Just in Case, rapping Grandpa from North Carolina. Which will be on soon.
This one?
It's going to be... sorry, here. Yeah.
You don't even know the name of the song, man.
I'm a boss. I think it's on there. I'm a boss.
Okay.
But not yet.
All right.
But let's first play this song from this independent artist. And let's check it out.
All right.
Okay. And we could give our feedback.
Oh, my God.
Who is it? Bossy B?
Oh my God.
It doesn't look like anything.
Chef, the turkeys.
Oh, all right. How would you like to use some sex toys?
Sex toys? Like what?
Like this very special device.
No.
I call it Chef's Pleasure Bag.
How does it work?
Now all you do is put this paper bag over your head.
That was the shortest song ever in my life.
It was that bad. It was that bad.
Oh my God.
Let's
mic drop.
Let's listen. That was pretty bad. Get some singing lessons, please.
I'm gonna be no comment because I could really go there and it's more than I want to show.
So let's hear from Just in Case rapping Grandpa, I'm a Boss, and he'll be on in a few minutes live on the air.
Yes.
Via satellite from North Carolina. Go ahead, play him now.
Alright.
I'm a Boss. Just in Case, rapping Grandpa. Let's get it, DTF Radio.
I'm that boss boy, yeah, I'm that boss boy. Rapping Grandpa, everyone knows I'm that boss boy. Yeah, I'm that boss boy. I got them boss toys, and everybody knows I'm the freaking boss boy. See, I freaking came from the gutter. I'm like no other. Back in the day, you know I had that butter. Snowman, Red Monkeys, and them Air Force One. And if you wore a top T, I bet my hands touch one. See, I'm from that hustle, man. New York, Chicago, VA had bands.
district, I was known as Just Dan. Cause I'm a boss boy. I'm that boss boy. Yeah, I'm that boss boy. Rapping grandpa, everyone knows I'm that boss boy. Yeah, I'm that boss boy. I got them boss toys, and everybody knows I'm the freaking boss boy. Run that trap, that shit don't faze me. And now you on foot, trying to freaking race me. I drive by, put it in your face, 3AD. Turn around, coming back, don't you? And don't be freaking scared, or even start to spook. My dope so white, look like a freaking tooth. And now you're getting high while I'm at a photo shoot. Cardboard sign, you ain't even got no shoes. I'm that boss boy, yeah, I'm that boss boy. Rapping grandpa, everyone knows I'm that boss boy. Yeah, I'm that boss boy. I got them boss toys, and everybody knows I'm the freaking boss boy. I'm that boss boy, yeah, I'm that boss boy. Rapping grandpa, everyone knows I'm that boss boy. Yeah, I'm that boss boy. I got them boss toys, and everybody knows I'm the freaking boss boy. Call me anything but not crazy. I hit you in the eye, that shit lazy. I'm standing at your grave while you're pushing daisies. I got nuts in your girl's mouth, tasty. I'm that boss boy, yeah, I'm that boss boy. Rapping grandpa, everyone knows I'm that boss boy. Yeah, I'm that boss boy. I got them boss toys, and everybody knows I'm the freaking boss boy.
Check out Vero G Spotlight Magazine at www.madcloud.com for all latest upcoming artists, actors, from everyone who wants to be on this amazing magazine for all independent people. Check it out now.
Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, at underscore DJ Chase. He's outside.
And if you're not down with that, we got two words for you.
Suck it!
Used to be my dog, you was in my left titty. Screen ride or die, I thought you would die with me. Found out you a bitch.
You are listening to the DTF Radio Spotlight Radio Show with DJ Chase, the Loudmouth, and Bill G. Coming up next is Justin Case.
When it rains, niggas get wet, stay dry. Don't cross me, I can peep the snake eye. Just lost me, like your shadow in the dark, huh? Fucked around the boss when he hit the shadow with the spark. Blew your shit apart, that was two halves for one nigga. Look at him, I set out for a few laughs. Dumb nigga, stupid is the stupid does. Cocksucker, what? And look what being stupid does. Get you shot, sucker, what? I let you get too close and you bit me. Clothes went off too long, tried to hit me. Thought you was with me, well you might as well forget me. Cause from this point on, it's war, it won't stop until one of us is gone. I'm still mad at myself for letting that shit go down. Somebody should have told me I was fucking with a clown. And I think they found cement shoes, nigga drown. You know how shit get around.
Used to be my dog, you was in my left titty. Screen ride or die, I thought you would die with me. Found out you a bitch, you can't even ride with me. Now it's a war, you ain't on the side with me. Used to be my dog, you was in my left titty. Screen ride or die, I thought you would die with me. Found out you a bitch, you can't even ride with me. Now it's a war, you ain't on the side with me.
Hey yo, X, fuck them niggas. Them niggas ain't your dogs. Better treat them like some cats and shake their ass to the floor. Been seen the foul shit, put the guns in them. Little wanna be used, why you run with them? You can't trust niggas no further than you can throw them. You don't wanna murder the niggas, then you blow them. He using your style, that make him your child. And he shouldn't make a move till he hear from your mouth. You don't allow snakes running with dogs. Tell him ain't nothing like a funeral, it's gonna be yours. Double R,
And I ain't here to start trouble, boss. But if they wasn't your niggas, I would've been hit them hard. Niggas look like they phony, sound like they phony. Run around acting like motherfuckers, homies. We all make mistakes, that's part of the breaks. But you can still call the apes. We bringin' the duct tape and the broomstick. Them bitch-ass niggas is getting raped. Know how we ride, whoever on they side could die. And we ain't trying to be blind, fuck eye for eye. Cause we only taking yours, you know the dogs.
Come on, used to be my dog, you was in my left titty. Scream ride or die, I thought you would die with me. Found out you a bitch, you can't even ride with me. Now it's a war, you ain't on the side with me. Used to be my dog, you was in my left titty. Scream ride or die, I thought you would die with me. Found out you a bitch, you can't even ride with me. Now it's a war, you ain't on the side with me.
There was always something there, but I just couldn't touch it. Was it something that would hurt me? So a nigga said, fuck it. I let it slide, laugh and joke, let it ride. True. Now that you done killed it, I'm glad that it died. Right. It's all right, I know where you live, I'm just waiting. So we knock on your front door and let you meet Satan. Come on. What you get for hating? Fuck you, faggot. What? I never did trust you, faggot. I bust you, faggot. What you done forgot about the streets is this. You do a grimy nigga like you do a grimy bitch. Right. Just stop fucking with him. Got no more rap. No more. Yo, what's up, D? No more dap. Be lucky if I don't spit in your face off a GP. What? And what? Bitch ass nigga. Can't beat me. Whoa. Don't take it as a loss. Just take it as a lesson. Next time, think twice or get ice with the West, nigga.
Used to nigga. Be my dog. You was in my left titty. Scream, ride or die. I thought you would die with me. Found out you a bitch. You can't even ride with me. Now it's a war. You ain't on the side with me. Used to be my dog. You was in my left titty. Scream, ride or die. I thought you would die with me. Found out you a bitch. You can't even ride with me.
All right, we are back on the air, DTF Radio, and we have the thunderstorm right
now in
Brooklyn, New York. But on the line right now, if you could lower your feedback, I don't know if that's you. You could lower the sound on your end, Justin.
Okay. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, we could hear you, but I don't know if you have if you're playing us on the radio or the phone.
No, I took you off a speakerphone, but I do got four fish tanks running behind me.
You know, okay. All right. So never mind then. All right. As long as you don't have the feedback. All right. So on the line right now, via satellite from North Carolina, is the legendary rapping grandpa himself, Justin Case, on DTF Radio.
That's right.
Hey, how's everybody doing tonight?
Doing good, man. How you doing, Justin?
Doing great. Just got home, took the family on vacation, and just got home today.
Awesome. He's also on the Artist Spotlight 7, by the way. You just had to throw it in there, but yeah. So we know you're doing a lot of work as we speak, but before we even get into your projects and everything else, let the world know who is Justin Case, the rapping grandpa.
I'm Justin Case, rapping grandpa out of Wilmington, North Carolina, and a couple years ago, I turned my guest room into a recording studio and got back into music that I used to do in my 20s, and now I'm nominated Independent Music Awards. I'm nominated Indie Music Awards, Producer of the Year. I have a couple hundred thousand monthly listeners on 180 music apps. I got a book out, too, and it's on all audio apps by Justin Case, Rapping Grandpa.
Nice.
And I got lucky enough to be on two TV shows on Hulu, so I'm actually doing some acting, too. So, and my life has just taken a turn. I went from homelessness to where I am today. So it's an amazing transformation. So God is good for me today.
Definitely. If you don't mind talking a little further more about that, like your obstacles, how did you overcame that? I mean, was it through your music? Like, how did you overcame, like you said, being homeless and everything else?
Can you repeat that one more time?
Sure, no problem. So my question to you, Justin, is how did you, like, overcame your obstacles, like, you know, from being homeless and dealing with a lot of things? How did you overcame
that? Well, I'll tell you, I, you know, when I got it, unfortunately, like, everything was gone. Like, it was just gone in an instant. And unfortunately, that was because of drugs. I got on drugs really bad. So, the way I overcame it is, you know, I really changed people, places, and things that they talk about. I changed my whole lifestyle. I changed all the negativity in my life. I just took it all out. So, and not even, like, staying away from family members and different stuff. So then, as time went on, just as daily progression went on, it was like, wow, okay, I'm starting to get things back. Like, people want to be around me again. People love me again. People, oh, my gosh, like, I'm loving myself again. And next thing you know, like, I felt like I had something to live for. It was amazing. So then, I actually turned addiction and different things into like positive things. So, and then now, you know, and the music, I love music. Music has always been something I grew up on. Like in my house growing up, mom would cut hair upstairs and dad, you know, would be down in the basement, unfortunately smoking weed. And which I don't condone weed at all. I'm just saying he did, but all. And then we would listen to things like Booty Blues, the Funkadelics, James Brown, Michael Jackson. So the music has always been in me. Like, you know, I have a whole variety of Prince. You know, when I first remember seeing Purple Rain when I was a kid. So the music has always been in me. So, like, what I do is take everything that's in me and mix it with rap. You know what I mean? So, like, it's like my life story in the rap game.
I was
going to say one musical influence for me, because like my whole life changed when I heard Dr. Dre and nothing but a G thing. So, like working with Dr. Dre or Snoop, someone along that line, that would be amazing for me. And that's in one of my, I've been in a couple different blogs and stuff too in different countries. And one of my blogs mentions like Travis Scott, Kevin Gates, Snoop Dogg, and Dr. Dre. Those are some of the biggest.
Awesome. That's amazing. Okay, cool. So let's talk about now. I know you have a lot of things you're working on. I believe you actually have EP album or your debut album? Just to make sure we're
I have a mixtape that's dropping with Skrill Town Mode Records. And,
awesome.
You know,
shout out to them.
That were,
yeah.
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
It's a mixtape that's dropping with Skrill Town Mode Records. And it's the Money Mission Never Impossible mixtape, rapping grandpa on Skrill Town Mode. So that'll be available on Spinderella. My last mixtape I did was with DJ Trans down in Florida. We did one, and my song Friends and Foes alone got 58,000 plays on that mixtape. So I thought that was amazing. Oh, wow. So I felt like it was my time to get through a mixtape. So.
That's awesome. That's amazing. Let's give a clap for that.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not a problem. actually, a big shout out to Skrill Town. He actually is on July's issue as we speak. He has a feature there for the Verbal G Spotlight magazine. So big shout out to him for that. He has a clothing line as well and mixtapes. He has a label as well. So he's doing a lot. Big shout out to him. So let's continue on. So as we speak, are we working on new material? I think you just sent me something.
I did. We have a new one out. It's me. And well, here's the thing is, even though, you know, I'm rapping up with the artist, producer, different stuff, I also have a company. And I have artists that are on my label. So,
awesome.
And I have Black Tree on my label. I have Preacher, who is a Christian rapper and does gospel rap. So I have Catfish the Comedian on my label.
Awesome.
And I have myself too. So I have a label with different people on it. So, and then I have Days Dakota on my label too. So I have, you know, I have five different artists that I work with and do different stuff with. But Black Tree and Cesar Bretta and Rapping Grandpa, we teamed up to make a song called Dance on My Diamonds, which is amazing.
Nice.
And it's like just dropped 2 days ago.
Congratulations.
And, you know, just putting that on radio and different things. So you guys have a copy of it too. So we're getting
Thank
it out
you.
There.
I appreciate it, man. Definitely. And I know you sent me, it was another song you did. It was like a slow jam or something. And I forgot who the person was, but it was really good. I liked the material. Like, it was kind of different.
Oh, you're talking about that Here's My Love that we did?
Yes, that's what I was talking about. I was like, that was in my
Here's
head.
My Love. That was another one. That was just like a test mark. I was trying to play around because he was like, hey, Rapping Grandpa, I got a slow one. Like, if you want to throw a bar on there. And I was like, listen to it and I'll see. So I did it, put it out, and it's out too. So it's doing okay right now. You know, we got something really new in the works right now. It's called Jeff Hardy, and
nice.
Y'all aren't ready for this one. It's hot. Fire.
Awesome. I can't wait. I'm excited.
But Dance with My Diamonds, I've got such good feedback on Dance with My Diamonds. I love that song. So,
awesome.
And that's it. That's where I'm at. But I want to do one thing. I want to give a shout-out, too, to Kendrick Smaze for Too Hot Entertainment. I have teamed up with him on this show going on October 10th here in Wilmington, North Carolina. And a lot of artists have been hitting me up about this show going on October 10th. So October 10th, as you know, you're on it too, VRG. But Polo Dom Red, who has 1 million subscribers and just sent a copy of his plaque where he hit 1 million streams on Spotify. So he's stoked and happy to be. So Polo Dom Red's going to be on it. Country star Chris Fine, he lost his home due to the tornado that hit down there in Nashville, Tennessee. But he's come out of the fire and he's good to go. He sent me a message and he said he definitely will be here October 10th. So we got country star Chris Fine. And a lot more artists like myself and you, Vero, so it's going to be a great show.
I am excited and honored, and thank you again for the opportunity, man. You're
welcome. It's going to be great. I think, you know, us working together is going to be great.
No doubt. Like you mentioned, like I said, that's the next event you're doing on, which I'm talking about. Now, is there anything else you want to, like any other showcases you're doing besides that, or just for now?
Well, here's what we're doing is we're actually in the works of setting one up, like, every month in different cities. So
awesome.
That's in the works. So, after Wilmington, North Carolina, we're looking into Fayetteville, North Carolina. And then after Fayetteville, we're looking into December at Columbia, South Carolina. There's also one in the works with part of Boss Money and Friends, August 6th in Columbia, South Carolina, which I'm a little part of that, and we're in the talks on that too. So there's going to be lots of shows, like Rap and Grandpa, stay connected on the show.
Okay.
So Gemini Stacks, DJ Chase, what do you think about Vero G making her debut down south in North Carolina in the fall?
Kill it. Hopefully she raps on one of my beats. So
I'm honored.
Vero, you know you got to get up on stage, you got take your t-shirt and twist it around your head like a helicopter.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Gemini sounds good.
I hope she don't freeze up, but she's an experienced singer, songwriter, whatever, so she know how to get with, take away the nerves and all that stuff.
Yeah,
so,
talk to the mic.
Hopefully, like I said, hopefully she don't freeze up. Because if she freeze up.
No. Meditation works.
Vero, is there any way we can play Dance on My Diamonds for everybody to hear?
Yeah, we have it. We should pull it up on our second. No, it's
Which one is it?
No.
There's like a whole bunch of names here.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure that out.
I just
forgot you. Who wants it? Right
here. Yeah, right here. All right, so we're gonna play it right now. So stay on the line.
I will, and we'll talk.
We're gonna put you on mute, and we're gonna play it right now. Okay. So everyone the name of the song.
It is Just In Case Rap and Grandpa featuring Black Tree, and it is Dance on My Diamond. It is available on every platform, even YouTube.
There we go. And it's going to be played right now on DTF Radio Live Worldwide.
All right. Thanks for the clap.
I got you.
Seen them flexing with the pack. Now it's time for the burglary. Now it's time to get it started. Put that ass in on the mark. I'm about my green like a Spartan. Basic at thick, I'm still dripping regardless. High off this dope and I'm feeling subconscious.
I've been asleep but I'm conscious. Now I'm feeling obnoxious. Black tree tears and we shining. Get your nails done and we dining. Put that ass on me grinding. Now I'm in love but it's timing. A ring on your finger, it's diamonds. So back it up, baby, come on.
Bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond.
Nigga, come see the shit shining. 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 I treat the lyric like spirituals. I see why them niggas ain't feeling you. Nigga, the booth is more like cafeteria. So many hits, they start tearing up. $100 bill is my mirror. I told the devil, crawl back in his pillar. Seem on a rap, but I still do not feel it. I said I'm the gold and I meant that shit literally. Nigga, Beretta's too sane. Purchase that AK that came from Ukraine. We chosen ones and y'all can't say the same. That's to that motherfucking money, I'm dang. Your hoe hit my line and get beat out the frame. I'm from Augusta, that's Georgia, not Maine. Nigga, no cash or your music get changed. They call me a god, that's why I'm aiming. Neck in my wrist, it's like nights up in Vegas. Diamonds be talking, I'm making a statement. Now by Beretta's too sane and him banging. Got a black heart, you would think that be painted. I'm trying to fuck, but the mama be playing. Crash out this year, I go Super Saiyan. Got niggas that died in that jungle like Clayton. Shout out to never mind,
bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond.
Nigga, come see the shit shining. Nigga, come see the shit shining. Nigga, come see the shit shining. Nigga, come see the shit shining.
Bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond. Bitch, come dance on my diamond.
Nigga, come see the shit shining. Nigga, come see the shit shining. Nigga, come see the shit shining. Nigga, come see the shit shining.
Tell that she fuck with my jury. In Chicago, but she from Missouri. She gon' dance on my diamonds for currency. Sippin' lean, she bout to see the turtle me. I just pop me a jig on rollin'. In the band, she bustin' it open. I'ma catch the pussy if she throw it. And this bitch on liquor, can't control it. Diamonds dancing, cars foreign, yeah. Fuck a bitch, I'm running up a chick. All this water dripping around my neck. I might put my chain on your bitch. I might go and hit another lick.
Bitch, come dance on my diamond.
All this water dripping around my neck. I might put my chain on your bitch.
All right, yeah. We are back. That was Dance on the
Dance on My Diamond.
There you go.
I even got the song right. How do you like that? You like that, baby? Justin?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here.
Oh, okay. Right. Did you hear it?
I'm back. I couldn't hear the music playing. I just heard y'all talking. I couldn't hear the music playing.
Aww.
But I'm sure I'll get a recording of it, I hope.
Well, yeah. Everybody heard it worldwide. Yes. Listen,
oh, that's
you get
awesome,
a copy.
Bro. That's awesome. Yeah, I heard some people in Germany heard it. That's awesome.
Hell yeah, that's right.
That's awesome, that's real awesome.
No, so. Pleasure, man, pleasure. Before we get out of here, oh, I heard a bell. Okay, that's all. Okay, I heard something, like, what's going on? I'm thinking you said
If I can, I want to give one shout out. I want to give a shout out to Stu Sane, Cesar Beretta, and H-Young, Black Crew. And, you know, for believing in rapping grandpa, and I believe in these guys, we're going to take it all the way to the top.
Awesome, that's amazing, bro. Well, before we go, let us know your social media where people can find you.
Oh, yeah, people can find me at Justin_Case_44 at Instagram, or just type in Justin Case Wilmington, and I should pop up to see a picture of me. You can also find me on Triller, you know, Rapping Grandpa's on Triller app, too. And then you can find me on Spotify. You can find me everywhere. And if you need to email me, you can email me at justintime038@gmail.com, except I spell time with a Y, not an I. So justintime038@gmail.com.
Awesome. That's what's up. Thank you so much again, Justin Case, the Rapping Grandpa. Thank you, baby.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. I thank you guys for having me on. Much love. Much love.
That's right. North Carolina.
North Carolina, come on and raise it up. Get off, but twist it around your head just like a helicopter.
Oh, shit now.
Right.
All right. Thank you so much, Justin. We'll talk to you later, man.
Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Take care, man. Bye. Yes. That was himself. Wait, is my mic even on? I just had like a weird moment, right? Like, what's going
on?
Okay, awkward. Anyway. Yeah, see, it's good he came in, so I can get the sound effects here. Yeah. Yes, but guys, thank you so much for tuning in at the Vero G Spotlight Radio Show every Wednesday at 6 p.m. and 7 p.m. Host Vero G, co-host The Loud Mouth, and our DJ Chase.
What's up?
Yeah, so as you know, we're leaving the fuck out of here, but thank you for our guys watching
you
on Facebook.
You
want
to be on a show?
Yes.
Radio rotation, interview.
Holler
at us. Our social medias, go ahead.
Yes, Diva and Diamonds on IG. Go ahead.
Captain Clutch 80, JM Empire Media.
Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, @_DJ Chase. He's outside.
That was loud. Okay,
all right.
That
my
was
website
a good
as well, www.jmpiremedia.com.
Gemini Stacks.
And of course, if you want any food,
yes,
you can reach me at Gemini Stacks Cooking. That's capital GMINISTX, not double X. Cooking, COOKING. That's on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook.
Awesome.
So all my food is going to be
there. I definitely recommend it.
So,
bananas.
I have a lot of people that want my food. So
that's it.
Hopefully, just call in to them.
There you go.
J Empire Media and Virgil Productions, and they'll let me know and I'll see what I can do.
There all you right. go.
And support black business too. You know
that's saying? Right.
That's right, baby.
Support black business. Black Lives Matter.
There we go. We out. We gonna close out.
Yeah, go ahead, do it. Let's go out, guys. See you next week.
Yeah, man. It's the one and only DJ Chase. Like I said, man, Vero G in a loud mouth.
Yeah.
We out of here. Catch us Wednesdays. I'm the newest member of the team. 6 to 7 p.m. You already know, man. Every week.
No, that's it.
Every month, every year, I'm here now.
I know you're gonna ride out. Just know what you're doing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
second
my
goodbye. This is the homie Lil Mooch. We call this one Ride Out. All streaming platforms. Let's go bring an independent artist. Like I said, we out of here.
Y'all gon' hide out, we gon' ride out. Lucky we don't slide out. These ain't wavy, they more like stains. I'ma have to get the tide out.
White Sound Strikers, DJ Chase, making the hottest playlist. and mixes across the globe. You already know the vibes.
Let's get it, boy.
Step to you myself like I'm stepping on a scale. I'll wear your arrow down. I'll take your arrow down. Try to take my arrow down. Pause that, but I'm now I got a lot of shit lined up. Got a lot of weed that I gotta get grind up. I was broke, bro. Had to go and get my grind up.
Like I said, big shout out to the homie Lil Moose. This one is called Ride Out.
Everybody fucking with the man. Seen my body, that's a bunch of different sayings. Residue when I walk, that ain't dirt. That's a bunch of different sayings. Don't feel special, I don't listen to what anybody's saying. I pay no mind. Like what am I?
Vero G, the loud mouth.
I ain't doing
Spotlight Radio Show.
I ain't doing what you're saying.
Showcasing all the dope, dope creators, independent artists, independent grind.
Just know what you're doing.
Let's rock.
Ride out. Just know what you're doing. I know you're going to ride out. Just know what you're doing. I know you're going to ride out. Just know what you're doing. Y'all going to hide out. We going to ride out. Lucky we don't slide out. Talking crazy now, I'm back in my ways. Like back in the days felt like months. We was down in the dumps. I was dealing with some chumps. Really wish I got you jump, but that's not my style. Step to you myself, like I'm stepping on a scale. I'll wear your arrow down. I'll take your arrow down. Try to take my arrow down. Pause that, but I bet he learned not to play around. I. Now I'm scrambling for this tour. Got a girl that I adore. I know if she could be down, she'll be down like the floor. All I think about is money in my pockets looking sore. I don't feel too good. Let me roll one more. You were from a different angle. I ain't tryna underscore. Learn to expect nothing, but my standards still high. See a bunch of different cities. Introduce them to the guy. I was like, hello. It was like, whoa. Got them screaming in my shows. Am I really that guy? Only one way to know. You guess I gotta ride. Only one way to know. You guess I gotta ride. Only one way to know. You guess I gotta ride. I know you gon' ride out. Just know what you're doing. I know you're gon' ride out. Just know what you're doing. I know you're gon' ride out. Just know
what
you're doing. I know you're ride out. Just know what you're doing. Y'all gon' hide out. We gon' ride out. Lucky we don't slide out. These ain't wavy. They more like stains. I'ma have to get the tide out. Now y'all got me talking crazy. Now I'm back in my ways. Like back in the days when the days felt like months. We was down in the dumps. I was dealing with some chumps. Really wish
I... Like I said, man, you just now tuned this little mooch. One called Ride Out.
Stepping on the scale. I wear your...
One more song and we out of here.
Damn, try to take my arrow down. Pause that, but I bet he learned not to play around. I.
Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, at underscore DJ Chase. He's outside.